beginning of 3 years of controversy and disappointment. While the previous year had been one of a series of firsts, so too was 1988, but all for the wrong reasons. Lockett became the first player to be reported by an emergency umpire when he was booked for striking Fitzroy's Grant Lawrie. Emergency umpires only given the right to report during the pre-season of 1988. While Lockett achieved his greatest moment against Footscray, kicking his 100th goal the previous year, it was the return match